King. The word nigga comes from the word naga, which means serpent king. Also the word negus, which in Amharic means king, most high. Ingu, ancient Kemetic. The word for king was not pharaoh, it was Ingu. The word for queen was Inga, where we get Nzinga. Niger means king. Nigeria means queen. Nigga means king. Look, my nigga. Nigga don't mean ignorant, but ignorance makes most niggas belligerent. When you ain't grounded in stuff, you fly around like a leaf. These rap niggas is ass, these pussy niggas queef. Could all agree to get straight to the fact that gift is really can, and can means black. But what's right and exact and what most niggas lack, the ancestors called us king. Ingu was the word for that. Inga is my queen. If you don't know what I mean, check the Kepler and the Gas, which means the Book of Kings. But niggas don't study, they get caught up in the drama like snakes in the grass, my nigga, I don't mean naga. You can check the drama, I come to bring you holy mana, the sun rises in the east, which wakes the holy prana. So let me pause like the karma and check that nigga's karma, which goes around, comes around, check that nigga's dharma. Now if you don't get the point, hit some more, my nigga. He's from the god of the earth, and he's a more, my nigga. My nigga Nigel comes from Nigel, call Nigel my nigga, people get hyper. I'm like the last poet because I love my niggas. Who would ever thought the press would be my nigga? What goes around comes around, time always tells, words cast spells, with the spell mental hell. Looking through the vision of another man's sight. See God in yourself, my nigga, it's alright. Just rise from the lower plant seeds for the sower. If Jigga is my nigga, how could he be Jehovah? Jehovah's really Yahuwah, or you can say Yahuwah. Now who's the real G, not the Mary, you fools? Words is just tools, now who weighs and measures? My nigga slipping words in the quest for earthly treasures. Yeah. It's all mathematics, so we say my nigga. It's more rat and back, plus that swag and flavor. Since power's in the word, the Lord said name it. We named ourselves niggas, now niggas don't want to claim it. I paint the picture, frame it, we let the devil shame. A people with no name is a people with no aim. With no land to claim, our struggle goes in vain, but my nigga fight over words is inflicted so much pain. I want to say my nigga said refrain around white people because they don't understand the pain. My naga heals the venom that makes the serpent tame, the resurrected negus on the throne set the reins.